which is how they cut tree. And this is the outcome.